What is up, homies? This is Ariel Lead, and welcome back to Aces of the Yale. Okay, last episode we completed the first 5 missions, and now we're heading into mission number 6. Capture the sea area. Capture the sea area. Break through the enemy security quadrant and capture the west sea area that is currently under the enemy's control. Ooh, new plane.
Viper.
Okay. Looks more like a tiger than a viper, but let's make it green. Let's make it red and green. Red and green. And great is just great, I guess. Smash the carrier. We are now attacking the carrier in the sea area to secure our position there. Assault the carrier immediately and destroy the enemy's main forces. I am not playing as the Viper. Not playing as that. I do like this plane. So let's make him green and yellow. That's a good little mix. Let's look at the map. Alright. I can take care of the carrier and then I guess the planes. I'm going for the carrier first. Oh, that's my fault. I was pushing the wrong button. Let's take out this stupid little carrier. Which one's gonna get close though first? Plane did, okay. I don't know, the bullets looks like it's shooting twos and threes. Come on, where you at? Where you at, boat? Carrier. Is it moving? I think it is. So I want to be like... Gonna hit it. Yeah! Alright, not for the planes. Or maybe not. Marvelous! Next mission. Pursuit battle. In previous missions, the enemy's main forces have been broken and they've retreated. Okay. In previous missions, the enemy's main forces have been broken and they retreated. Your mission is to pursue and assault them from behind. Ooh, the Othello? 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 Oh, hello? Othello? I don't know how you pronounce that plane. Othello? Oh, that's a nice color. Red and black. That is, I like that. Red and black. Let's go with that color. I gotta assault these guys from behind. That's nice. That gun sounds nasty. Almost like a shotgun or... I don't know. I'm guessing we're going for shotgun, but... This game, ooh, that was easy. Crushing a piece of paper? No. Oh, I love this plane. This plane is nasty. It feels like it's more stable too. Yeah. I'm supposed to assault these guys from behind if they come straight at me.
Oh no, he hit me.
I shot too late. This plane doesn't feel like it's oval. Acceleration. Or the speed. Don't feel like it's too fast. And the gun is nasty. To go down quick. And it feels like it's more stable than some of the other planes. I think this is gonna be my go-to plane now, from now on. If I try the mission in one of the new planes and they really suck, like the Model 2, or the last plane I had, which was like nice. It's really slow. It slows down real good too. What was that other plane I had? Not the one in the last. The Viper. That's it. The Viper. That plane was just too fast for its own good. Yeah, buddy. Uh-oh. Got some big shots coming, huh?
Got some big shots.
Huh? Oh, big shot, huh? Big shot. Oh, they look like me. Oh, no, they don't. Oh, they look more modern than me. Almost like World War II planes, and I'm flying like World War I plane. Okay, what's... If the red one shows up first, I'm gonna get him. If not, oh, okay. Me and you. I got a rocket for your butt. Oh no, don't fly off. Do not fly off the map. Do not fly off the map. Come back here. Oh, don't fly out of area. Get back here. I'm gonna be pissed. This is leaving area. I am gonna be pissed. Hit him! That's about high. Come on. Yes! I was not gonna sit here another 3-4 minutes for him to come back into the map. Next mission. Ambush, bomb, and run. While in pursuit, we found the enemy's airport that was supposed to be their secret base. Bomb the base and eliminate it. Axel, new plane. Alright, so let's try this thing out. Actually, it might be a little simple. Ooh, let's go to blue. Oh, the blue and the red. Mission start. Where's the base? Oh, to my east. Oh no, I don't like this. I do not like this. This kind of gun. This cross. This cross gun like this. Okay, it's. Seems like it's stable. Almost like the last plane I had, the Oflo, whatever it is. Well, this mission should be really simple. Just gotta bomb the base. Oh, increase altitude. I think I missed. Oh, no, I got it. Kamikaze me again. Whoa, no, what are you doing? Why can't I? Are you kidding me? It went, for some reason, the altitude went up, and then I couldn't do a bomb. Couldn't drop a bomb. There we go. That should be it. Oh no, there's a little... Oh! Actually, that was it. Okay. Thought that little house down there was it. I should have gotten more for this. Well, the planes came out of nowhere on me. Next mission. Really? Already? Final battle. The enemy's huge flying boat has broken through our security quadrant and is heading for our capital city to bomb it. Intercept at once and destroy them all. Ooh, new airplane. What do you mean destroy them all? How many bombers are there? Popo? Popo. Popo and green. Plane looks strange. Oh, it's propellers in the back. Oh, a single shot. Oh, this thing. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 places to take it down. Well, 7 places I have to take it down at. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! I was going too slow. Oh, I hit it. I hit that stupid thing. On this plane, I don't know. It's like the turning kind of feels crappy. Turn around. Where you at, big boat thing? Damn it, I did it again. Sucker turn. Ah, hit me. Freaking kamikaze motherfuckers. Oh, what? I found him kamikaze me. I want to take out its propeller. Ah, it shot me. Oh, I'm smoking twice. This isn't good. Okay, I need to speed up, get some distance from it. Oh, get away from me, dude. It went right through it! Really? The rocket went through it. That's nice. Oh no! Oh, that sucked. That thing is straight nasty. First time I got shot down. It's not my first game over there. I want to change planes. Oh yeah, I got my whatever you pronounce this plane. This is my go-to plane. My stability, speed's not too bad, and nasty, just shotgun. I don't know. It's like someone stomped it, maybe. I do kind of feel like it's a little slow now compared to that last plane I had. Damn it. I gotta get rid of those guns on the side of it. Once I do that, I should be good. Damn it. Does it got the same kind of gun I got? Cause I wasn't shooting and I heard it. Ow. And it sound like the same gun that I have when I shoot. The stomping sound. No, I'm not leaving the area. Shut up. Oh, come on. Let me turn. Jesus, stupid game, come on. Just look how far it is away now. I was turning left to get behind it. Oh. Stupid game wants to send me to the right. I'm gonna get behind it. Still not behind it. There we go. Slowed down some. Ooh. Shooting both guns at me. That's not cool. Oh my god! These guns it has on the side is just sick. Maybe if I come out from below it. I think I got the gun on the right side of it. Or did I? No, I didn't. Okay, I gotta get it from below. Okay, hit that one. Come on. Turn. Sweet, I got that gun. Now it's propeller time, baby. I put it this way. Speed up. Okay, now I gotta get it from above. Gotta get it from above. Get it from above. Oh, from the front. Hit it from the front. Let me speed up as fast as I can go. Turn it. I think it turned yellow. I think it was the closest one towards me. Ah. Slow down. There's a gun from the front. Ah, that is not good. No, it's not. I gotta get above it. That hurts. Oh, I'm gonna get shot down again if I'm not careful. Come to 9,000 feet. No. I do not want to get shut down right now.
Yes!
Is that it? Do I gotta take out the planes? I did say destroy all enemy forces. I can't take them head on. I cannot take them head on. There's no way I'm gonna try that.
No!
Son of a... I found out how to take out these guns on this thing easy. You just go down below it. Just like the front of it, you gotta get way above it. Just go down below this thing. And take out its guns easy. Also, I went ahead and destroyed a plane before taking this on, and another plane appeared. So you pretty much have to destroy this damn boat before you take the planes on. Here we go. Okay, there's the other one. This guy is up here. Come on. Where the heck are you at? Hold on. They're not even on the map. Stupid planes. Okay, finally he came onto the map. I figure I'll skip that real quick. What? Too slow. Whoa, hold on. No! I think my plane is not fast enough to go that high. Come on. Let me grind him. Stupid mission thing. Come here. Turn around. Slow to catch him. So I can cut him off. I don't know what that does. Oh, my plane is too freaking slow. It's good for taking out the blimp, but these guys are just like flying away. Come on. Oh, I turned away. He's come back onto the map. Come here, you. I turned away and he flew off the map. And I was going for the other guy. He decided to come back and try to attack me. Come here. Come on! This game is being ignorant. Got you. Two more planes? Really? Two more planes? Hold on. Okay, this guy's on the map. The other one isn't. He's gonna leave the map. Look at this. This guy is on the map yet? Good, he is. Final plane. Okay, it didn't take me too long to get to him. Ah! Turn! Whoa, what? Yeah, run into my bullets. Run into my bullets. What did this do? I'm trying to... I got no rockets. Maybe it's like lock on. Yes! Marvelous! I didn't take no damage. That's awesome. That's marvelous. Congratulations! All mission complete. All mission complete? All missions complete? Completed. All mission completed. All missions completed, you mean. Okay, whatever. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up if you did. And I appreciate it, all you guys, gals, and homies for subscribing to my channel and checking out my videos. Well, it's just... it's the same regular missions. Okay. Anyway, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, hit that thumbs up. Appreciate all you guys, gals, homies. Till the next game, I guess. Yeah. Peace!